Former embattled MD of NDDC, Joy Nunieh, says police officers have besieged her compound, stopping her from attending House of Representatives hearing on NDDC probe. The former NDDC boss spoke to Plus TV Africa's editor over the phone that she is being hindered from heading to the venue of the hearing. According to her, she is not allowed to go to the Port Harcourt airport to honor the rep's hearing. She expresses worry why police should besiege her home for exposing wrath in the system.